Friends, it is quite unbelievable to know that the bodies of some saints remain incorrupt for years. When we see them, we are amazed by the glory of God. Some saints of our times whose bodies have remained incorrupt are Padre Pio, Saint Bernadette of Lourdes, and Saint John Mary Vianney. In this seventh episode on Saints from India, Inspirations to Witness Christ, we shall hear about one such saint who has remained incorrupt for almost 500 years. A saint dear to us all, our very own Goindswar Sahib, Saint Francis Xavier. Saint Francis Xavier was born on 7th April 1506 in a noble family in Navarra, Spain. He lost his father at the age of 9. He was taught by his mother and a parish priest. At the age of 19, he left his home to study in the University of Paris. Little did he know that he was not going to see his family or friends ever again. Paris was his home for the next 9 years. He was a brilliant student, aspiring to be a great man in this world. But in 1529, his new roommate, Ignatius of Loyola, brought about a saintly change in his behavior. Ignatius of Loyola's perseverance made Saint Francis Xavier to become one of the first 7 members of Society of Jesus, Jesuits as they are commonly called. Interestingly, when the Jesuits were asked to go to India to preach the gospel, Francis Xavier was not the first choice. He was asked to go in place of Nicholas, who fell sick before boarding the ship. Saint Francis Xavier arrived in Goa on 6th May 1542 after 13 months at sea. We already know so much about our Goindswar Sahib. Now let's listen something more about his life from our catechism children.
Saint Francis Xavier was not only good in studies. In the University of Paris, he acquired great reputation as an athlete and high jumper. He was a sportsman.
आको संसार जोडीत पण तुमचं आत्म इबाडीत झाल्यामुळे कसलं आदाव ही पोवित पुस्तकातली उतरा भाग्यवन तिना सांग फ्रान्सिस शावेरा उचालल्या उपरांत ताणें आपले मन बदलले आनी तो आख्या संसाराक जेजूक पुरवटूंक लागलो.
Along with his 6 other companions, Saint Francis Xavier was ordained a priest on 24 June 1537 in the beautiful city of Venice in Italy.
Saint Francis Xavier not only taught them the catechism but also taught them to read and write. Looking at his good deeds, people wanted to become like him. Many of them received baptism and became Christians.
Everybody loved Saint Francis Xavier because he was cheerful and smiling. He walked through the village ringing the bell, calling the children for catechism. He made little apostles out of them who went and spread the good news to their friends.
While traveling to Malacca, a storm hit the boat where Saint Francis Xavier lost his precious cross in the sea. When they touched the shore, a crab miraculously recovered the cross and gave it back to the saint.
In Malacca, Francis Xavier met a Japanese man named Denjiro, who was the first Japanese to become a Christian. He later helped Francis Xavier to establish the faith in Japan.
Saint Francis Xavier not only helped to establish the Society of Jesus, that is the order of Jesuits in India. He was also instrumental to establish the Jesuits order in Japan.
सांत फ्रांसिस शावे संवसारा एक व्हड मनीस जावं आशेतालो पूण आपल्या जिवितांत देवाची खुशी पालून स्वर्गांत आनी संवसारांत भाग्यवान जावंक पावलो. म्हज्या जिवितांत सदांच देवाची खुशी करूंक फ्रांसिस शावेर म्हाका नमलो.
सेंट फ्रांसिस झेवियर्स बॉडी वॉज बरीड इन टू अदर प्लेसीस, डेट इज ऑन द आयलंड वेर ही डायड इन मलाका. before it was brought to the Basilica in Old Goa. You can still find an open grave in St. Paul Church in Malacca where Francis Xavier was buried.
The 400-year-old incorrupt body of St. Francis Xavier is kept in a silver casket in the Basilica of Bom Jesus in Old Goa. It is exposed for veneration for public every 10 years.
The silver casket in which his body is kept in Basilica has 32 silver plates all around it, depicting different episodes from the life of the saint. The most famous one is that he is kissing the ulcer patient in a hospital in Venice.
He was beatified by Pope Paul V on 25th October 1619 and canonized by Pope Gregory XV on 12th March 1622.
Even before his death, St. Francis Xavier was considered a saint. After his canonization, Pope Pius XI in 1927 named him the patron of all mission, along with Saint Teresa of Child Jesus, the Little Flower.
Saint Francis Xavier is considered as the greatest missionary after Saint Paul. After successfully preaching the good news in India, Malacca, and Japan, Saint Francis Xavier had a great dream to preach gospel in China. But in those days, it was very difficult for foreigners to enter China. However, his prayers were finally answered and he got a chance in 1552 to go to China. He reached San Juan Island and was waiting to board the ship to China for next day. But before he could make it to China, he fell sick and died at the age of 46. His body, even after being buried in two different places, remained incorrupt and is now being kept in the Basilica of Bom Jesus for all to venerate. St. Francis Xavier's life took a new turn after he met St. Ignatius of Loyola, who became his best friend. Have you ever tried to speak about Christ to your friends? That's all for now, but stay tuned to our YouTube channel, St. Alex Church Kalangut, for our next video on a woman saint from Kerala, St. Euphrasia.